Has your dog suddenly started running around like crazy? Information, it's nothing. But there is a lot more to it than you think. Dogs see and feel things we can't even imagine. In this video, we reveal 9 strange things dogs can sense, and some of them are quite incredible. You might even be completely surprised when your dog tries to warn you using these abilities. Watch until the very end because it's really scary. But before we get started, don't forget to like and subscribe to the video. It makes us as happy as the dogs. Now let's find out together what's going on in your dog's world. Number 9. Dogs can read human emotions. Did you know that dogs work like an emotional radar? Yes, it's exactly what you think. Some scientists say that dogs can read people's moods like Sherlock Holmes. Your facial expressions, your tone of voice, your body language, they read everything. And yes, if he realizes how upset you are, he might try to comfort you with his sweet look and say, I'm here to make you happy. In fact, sometimes when you are nervous and stressed, you may even feel that your dog is coming to you and saying, follow me, everything is better with you, because their purpose is to comfort you and be your source of morale. Dogs can actually be our closest spiritual counselors, for free of course. Number 8. Dogs can sense Earth's invisible compass. Did you know that dogs have an internal GPS system that allows them to sense the Earth's invisible magnetic field? Some scientists suggest that dogs can sense the Earth's magnetic field thanks to special receptors in their noses or eyes. This ability could explain why dogs often turn round, align themselves in a north-south direction, and then poop. It could also explain their incredible sense of orientation, which allows them to return to their owners from great distances. So the next time you see your dog pacing round and round and then lying on the ground, remember that they may actually be aligning themselves with the Earth's invisible compass. Pay attention to their routines. Perhaps they are really following a pattern. This is their way of maintaining their connection with the Earth. Number 7. Dog's eyesight and color perception capacity. When you go for a walk at night with your dog, he can see a squirrel on the ground better than you can. In fact, dogs don't see the world the way humans do. While humans perceive 3 primary colors, dogs perceive only 2, blue and yellow. They have difficulty distinguishing between red and green colors. This makes their visual world different from ours. However, this doesn't mean that their eyesight is poor. Dogs have a special layer in their retina called the tapetum lucidum. This layer significantly improves night vision by reflecting light back into the eye. This means that dogs can see much better than we can in low-light conditions, so they can detect a mouse wandering under your feet at night or in pitch darkness. So don't be surprised if they look very comfortable walking with your dog in pitch darkness. Because they're traveling with hawk-eye level night vision, they're not just guessing. Number 6. Dog's sense of smell. Your nose is like a broken Wi-Fi next to theirs. There's a slice of pizza in the kitchen. You can only smell it when you go near it, right? But your dog, he can distinguish the ingredients of the pizza one by one, even at the entrance of the apartment block. Dogs' noses work like the special skills of superheroes. Humans have only 5 to 6 million olfactory receptor cells, while they have 300 million. So you're like a bad Wi-Fi connection and he's like fiber internet. So what does this mean? Your dog doesn't just pick up a scent, it lives it. Let's say you go out into the street. He can tell by smell whether you had coffee in the morning, which dog you met in the park, or even which way you turned. Some dogs can even sense health problems such as cancer, epileptic seizures, and low blood sugar. So your dog may sometimes recognize you from you. They are the Sherlock Holmes of smell. We are the Watson who can barely find our lost socks. Number 5. The intelligence level of dogs. Does it sometimes seem like your dog doesn't understand you? Don't worry, maybe he really doesn't understand. But don't worry, because according to scientists, dogs are actually as smart as a 2 to 2.5-year-old child. So, the average dog can do things that a small child can do. They can learn around 150 to 200 words, solve simple problems, and most importantly, ignore the word no. Some breeds, like the Border Collie and the Poodle, are like diligent students in the classroom. They pick up everything quickly. But there are others. You know those dreamy kids at school who look out of the window during class? Well, some dogs are just like that. So if you're talking to your dog and sometimes you don't get a response, they're probably not ignoring you. You're just trying to have a conversation with a two-year-old. But when they hear the word kibble, they understand it all just fine. Number 4, why do dogs stick to their owners like a shadow? Wherever you go in the house, your dog are they after you. Can't even go to the bathroom alone. Congratulations, it's official. You are a VIP, very important paw rent. Dogs, with their herd instinct inherited from their ancestors, they act. To them, you are the leader of the pack, and to lose sight of the leader. You think so? Never. Sometimes they do it to show their love. Sometimes they just say, you where you go, I go. But the funny thing is, you're their hero, but they're your personal shadow effect. I mean, you turn your back and all of a sudden if you see a pair of big eyes in front of you, don't be afraid. He's just your loyal friend. He's busy checking where you are. Number 3. Why do dogs tilt their heads? When a dog tilts its head slightly to the side, it's literally going into extreme cuteness mode. But the truth is, it's not just an attempt to look cute. Dogs tilt their heads to better understand our facial expressions and tone of voice. It's like, are you going to give me food now or are you going to take me to the vet? Also, because of the shape of their ears, they can do this to better pick up sounds. But let's face it, sometimes they do it just to impress people. Because who can resist saying, "Ay, how cute," in the face of this movement? Number 2. Why do dogs move like running when they sleep? Does your dog suddenly move their legs, growl, or wag their tail while they sleep? Don't worry, they're not on a secret mission in the middle of the night. They're just dreaming. Scientists say that dogs, just like humans, go into REM sleep and dream during this time. Maybe they're running in the park, maybe they're trying to find their favorite toy, or who knows, maybe they're dreaming about that slipper they've been hiding from you. In conclusion, when you see a dog running in his sleep, relax. He may just be subconsciously embarking on a new adventure. Number 1. Dogs perceive time differently. Does your dog look at you with sad eyes as soon as you walk out the door? Then when you come back just 5 minutes later, he greets you like a hero who has been missing for years? There is a reason for this. Dogs don't perceive time like we do. According to research, dogs' brains have visual and odor-based time perception. In other words, they can estimate how long you have been gone by following the slow disappearance of your scent in the air that you leave at home during the day. They can smell your morning coffee and say, "Ha, he's going to work soon." So if your dog sometimes wakes you up at 6 a.m. saying, "You have to get up now," maybe his biological clock is more accurate than your alarm clock. But think about it, even a few hours can feel like an eternity to your dog, so make sure you give them a warm welcome when you get home. Isn't it fascinating to discover the world of dogs? From sensing magnetic fields to understanding our emotions, we've seen what incredible abilities they have. Which one surprised you the most? And if you like this video, don't forget to check out the other content on our channel. Maybe you can choose the next video about the mysterious world of dogs or the most interesting abilities of animals. See you in the next videos, and of course, say hello to your furry friends.